You've won already, do you? Do not make me laugh. We are only just getting started, Bomberman. Now I shall show you my true strength.
He's big. What?
I like to think of myself as a big man around town, but I don't stand a chance against this guy.
Bomberman! Don't give up!
Plasma Bomber, you're alive!
Only just. But thanks to you, my head is clear now.
Pretty! You are my big sis Pretty, aren't you? We can save the happy reunion for later. Right now, we need to...
We're in control of ourselves again. We can use his system against him to steal energy from that black hole.
If we do that, you should be able to fight him, even in giant form.
You're gonna help us?
I hate to do it, but it looks like we're going to have to let you steal the spotlight this time.
Thank you. All of you.
All right, it's time for our final battle. Bomberman Brothers, let's go!
Okay!
How dare you, meddling little! Very well, now that it's come to this, I shall simply have to bury you for all eternity in the deepest and darkest depths of space!
can't believe it.
It's over.
Yeah. All right. Let's head back to Planet Bomber.
Okay.
And so, with the battle between the Bomberman brothers and the Bugler army now over, peace is restored once more. Several months later, the Bomberman brothers are showered with praise for saving the universe. The siblings have all turned over a new leaf and spent each and every day undergoing harsh and rigorous training. Or not so, it would seem.
Huh? Where is everyone?
Well, today was always our day off, so the others were all talking about going on a trip somewhere.
But I told everyone to come to today's training! Why does no one ever listen to me?
Thank you.
Several months have passed since the Bugler incident. The now peaceful Planet Bomber is celebrating a massive pet boom.
Smarter than dogs and cuter than cats. A pet Bollum for all households. Cuddly Bollums, mischievous Bollums, strong Bollums. Raise them in any way you want. I wish we could have one just like...
Seems like you're in need of love, my little sister. Okay, leave it to me. You don't need a pet. All you need, dear sister, is my comfort.
Hi, big bro. Oh, is that a bomb?
Yeah, I was lucky enough to get the very last one. You all wanted one, right?
We... Lucky me.
Let me pet it, too.
Oh, my bad.
The Bomberman brothers rush outside, chasing after the Bomb, only to see that the town is full of rioting Bomblums going on a violent spree.
What? What's happening? We've got to do something about this. Everybody, now's the time we use our powers that save the universe.
Yeah! Bombs are so rare that we have to get ours back.
That's why? I did it! I did it!